back to my channel. So on today's video, we're going to be diving into another Lola Indigo song. You guys have been requesting this one in my comment section for a minute now, so it's finally here. So y'all know I like Lola. She's cool, her dancing, everything. Like, she's a cool artist. So I'm excited to dive into this song. Since y'all been requesting it a lot, I'm hoping it's a bop. Without further ado, let's just jump right into the reaction. I always wanted to be a flapper girl. That's what they're called, right? The more flapper girls with the dresses. That's what they're called, right, babe? From the 20s?
Yeah.
I always wanted to be that for like Halloween and stuff.
Si tomas tequila, dale, que es tu turno y todo se vale. Si me toca beber, cuérdame. Son las reglas del juego. Ahora vamos a ver quién de los dos cae primero. Cuatro veces te besé, antes te enamoré. Como yo te robé y como no nos fuimos pa'l piso.
That's my go-to move. That was so good. That was such a vibe. And that was really good. See, Lola always got some sexy, hot, just popping dance moves in her music video. The two guys, the two features, sweet. They made it so good. Like the swag, the style, the hats. Like, they really made it lit, so this was a good feature. And I like how, like, the theme was like 1920s flapper girl, you know, that whole scene, that whole culture. I just love that. I love apart from the racism, you know, I love the 20s. 1920s, the whole culture back then. I don't know, it's just so fascinating to watch. And the way they incorporated that into the music video, this is really good. But unfortunately, we've come to the end of the video, guys. So thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give me a big thumbs up. Go down to the comment section and leave me a wonderful comment. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn that post notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever I upload a video. Thank you so much. I'm gonna catch you on the next video. Bye, guys.